So good morning from a sunny Goa. This morning we're on our way to Anjuna Market. A much smaller Anjuna Market, I'm told. We'll have to wait and see, but I think there's about 200 odd stalls, we'll see. But apparently since COVID it's been a lot smaller, so hopefully we'll see something we can buy. Our friend Daniel's with us again and he's looking for an extraordinary large amount of tat. There he is, look, after his breakfast, looking super fit. But not in that way. But he's after a load of tat, so you can just tell he's a first timer, can't you? Anyway, we'll catch up to you when we get to Anjuna. Okay, the eagle has landed. We're now in Anjuna Market, maybe on the way back. Oh, that's it, he's done.
Good price, sir. Have a look just. Excuse me.
Okay.
Just have a look. We've just got out the car. Just give us 5 minutes
to breathe. Okay, let's go in this way. Let's bow. It's nothing in that one, so right, let's go. No, thank you. Oh, getting mobbed already. They're like mosquitoes, skeeters.
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking tea in them.
Yeah, we'll have a look for the tea. This is, oh blimey, this is a lot smaller. And now we look at, oh, there's something with fur on it, but not. So, Amanda, if you watch this video, we're going to look hard for your revolting rabbit gloves. We'll do our best. But, ooh. There's a nice stall there selling crystals and bits and pieces. Dan and Sarah. So we're having a look anyway. Oh, there's some trousers there anyway, so I might be able to get some trousers.
Yeah.
Bit loud. Yeah, we first came here about 8 years ago and it was absolutely mahoosive. It needed its own postcode. Now it seems a lot smaller, a lot smaller. Still big enough, but not big enough, if that makes any sense. Oh, I might need some tea in a while.
But,
grab my ambience so I know where you are. Right. This looks like a Tibetan stall selling all the silver and bits and pieces, Tibetan silver. This is all full of the usual colour. You should take some pictures for your jigsaw thing before we leave. Yeah, it's all full of the usual colour, but.
Look sari, sir.
Do I look good in the sari? I don't wear saris, I'm a man. Or I've got a serious facial hair problem if I'm a woman. I have got the tits, I'll concede. But the colour just is mind-blowing, isn't it? Again, you'll have to excuse my language, it's just the way I speak.
Like some
not right now, I've just literally come on, is that the end of it? Good Lord. Yeah, we're not going to be here long, I don't think. Bedspreads, oh there is, oh it's down there. Look.
I think we've come down a side. So.
Yeah, well we've got to do it. With Daniel Sam, there he is. He hasn't been waylaid yet, but we've got to find those gloves for Amanda if we can find them. Amanda, we are doing our best. Sorry? Yeah. Well, that's what she says all the time.
Every time she looks.
Yeah. Once a month, once a year. What's that with you?
My friend, have a look.
No, I have no children.
All children gone. Thank God. Sorry, Beth. Yeah, well, whatever. Poo happens. You just have to sort of just pretend you're ignorant and away you go.
Did you eat anything like that? Like, or avoid?
Oh, I did eat in here, yeah. Yeah, I did eat in here. You don't need anything to eat, you've just overeaten, you said.
Yeah.
If you look at Dan, look, there's no meat on him at all. He's always eating. Always eating, but he's as skinny as a rake. It's not fair. Maybe later, not right now. We just got out of the car. Well, you don't, but you pay your money, you take your chance. My sole focus is rabbit skin gloves at the minute. Yeah, they do a large selection of jewellery too. There's plenty for you to buy. Yeah. You've come to the wrong country. Oh no, I know what that noise is. No, that's why you have to constantly keep moving. Constantly, constantly.
Sort of like ruins the experience, because like...
Yeah, yeah.
I'd probably buy something by now if it was an hassle, because it just puts me off buying something.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's very high pressure here. Don't stop. Good Lord, this market is so much. It's 5% the size it used to be. About 5% the size it used to be. It's incense store. Sauvage?
Never miss Sauvage.
Daniel sort of developed a bit of a pervy interest in Sauvage. I think he's got a thing for Johnny Depp. I think he has. So, there's a bit more down this side, look, because we're not. But yeah, I reckon it's about 5% it used to be. Maybe 10. Yeah. No, thank you, I'm good. I've got enough t-shirts to sink the Titanic. But,
thing is, though, if I buy spices now, I'm really...
Yeah, they will. So there's plenty of stalls, nothing really, you know, for men really. There's a little bit, but mostly it's sort of geared towards the women, and jewellery and dresses and bags and all of that sort of stuff. All of that sort of stuff. Yeah, it gets tiring. But you just have to keep plodding on.
Would I pay more in these stalls for cigarettes than I would in a shop?
I don't know, I don't smoke, so I don't know how much cigarettes are. Well, we'll go this way and hit the beach and get a breath of fresh air. I love the colours, absolutely love the colour. But just saying to YouTube, there's not much really for a guy. As we've seen, it's mostly dresses, hats, spices, which is sort of predominantly a womeny thing, isn't it, really? Well, I do like the colours, but the pressure is intense. It's Dan and Sarah are just saying it sort of puts you off. You can't stop for a split second to sort of look. You just get hassled all the time, which is a bit of a so-and-so, really.
I don't think they understand. People are more inclined to buy it if you just don't hassle them.
Yeah, you tell YouTube, he'll tell you. See, you probably heard him in the background. Just too much pressure. You don't want to sort of have a face or a voice in your, you know, in front of you every 5 seconds asking you. It just puts you off and you sort of run to the beach to escape, as we're doing now. Okay, back on the hunt for the rabbit gloves. Back on the hunt for the rabbit gloves. What? Yeah, that'd be. That's it. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, I don't need it. No need. What, spice?
Yeah,
yeah, piece of cake. I don't know, I don't buy it. Shopping? What's that with you? Alright, so we're drawing a blank on the rabbit gloves so far, Amanda. Oh, what is that? No, that's not. No, that's a cuddly toy. Oh.
£3 for a pack of
bags. Well, I don't know how much cigarettes cost, so.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm being overcharged.
Yeah, that's cheap.
Yeah.
I think fags are £13 a packet in the UK. They're going to go up to £15 a packet after the budget. Anyway, so still no rabbit gloves, Amanda. I am looking. But we'll see.
Survive.
Dan's discovered Sauvage, he's in love.
I smell.
Oh. There's an incense burner to take home to your mates, the middle one, look.
That's what's the going.
Yeah, you like a bit of that.
Hey, that's that little camera.
So, right, I'll get better in a second. Someone's paying attention to the camera. Okay, that was just another Brit asking about the camera. Have a nice holiday, you two, in any case, if you're watching this video. Definitely get the Osmo 2, it's a piece of cake. Right, so managed to lose the wife, I managed to lose Daniel son, so still on the look for the rabbit gloves. Anyway, whatever. I don't know where she went. Trouble is, there's so many people flopping those poxy gloves. No, thank you very much. Yeah, you just get used to saying no, thank you very much really quickly. Anyway, whatever. I think Sarah's off somewhere recording with the crappy GoPro that we bought. Rabbit gloves. I think Amanda's going to be disappointed with the lack of rabbit gloves. Definitely, she's gone. New idea whatsoever. Can't see Daniel Sansa. I know we're going to buy some tea, my friend Dan at work, but after those rabbit gloves for Amanda, I think she's going to be disappointed. What else was it? I think Sarah's, oh, spices, I think she wants. And that's about it, I think. There's just nothing here, it's dead. It's a shame. But maybe it'll pick up now COVID's sort of gone away to a certain degree. We'll have to wait and see. But whatever. Right, I better go and find the wife and Dan. And then I shall get back to you then. Goodbye for now.
आने का मन नहीं था मार्केट में
बहुत मन था
here.
Okay, we're still looking. Dan's found another little sliver of market that we've not looked at. But as I've said at least once, it's shocking how small the market is. Shocking how small the market is. It's just nothing to what it once was. Just completely gutted out. There's just leather sandals there. Leather sandals and women's dresses again. Oh, hello. I'm going to have to spin you around. Sarah's on the mission. Oh, it's YouTube. Yeah, YouTube. Say, hang on. Say hello to YouTube.
What?
Say hello to YouTube.
Like and subscribe.
What a lovely young man. Thank you. The drum sellers are doing my head in. This is, I was just saying to Dan, it's a sort of a standing joke with me and Sarah now that they're so pushy. They're, you know, very cheap, give you a good price.
I had a Kingfisher t-shirt.
And I've just said to him, you couldn't give me a drum for free. I wouldn't take it. I just, unless I could burn it on the beach. Dan's holding up a Kingfisher t-shirt. He's a bit of a fan of the old Kingfisher, which is handy because he's in Goa. But I've lost a wife now. She's AWOL. And I've just given her all the money as well, which isn't a good thing, but hey ho. Alright, got the wife radar on. Lordy lord, and there is the wife. She's about somewhere. Oh well.
Hi, friend.
Hi.
Oh, thank you. Sorry.
Dan's being awfully polite. I am so impressed.
I told him you are in a restaurant here.
Yeah, I'll find her.
No, she.
Do you want her? You can buy her if you want. She's free. I'll find her.
My friend, this is my shop. Yeah. My friend, okay?
Okay, I've got to find my wife first. Oh, I've lost a wife and this man's found her, apparently. See, it all happens in Goa.
Your friend and your wife will buy like four shawl in my shop.
Okay.
She needs some help for you.
Okay.
For meeting the price.
Okay.
She went from this way and from this way.
Okay, I'll find her. Thank you very much. Okay, so she went that way and then went that way. So if we go this way, we find her. There she is. There she is. Thank you. Right, we're in a really nice fixed price stall now. And it's cool in here.
It's all vintage.
Sarah's finding me some trousers that are about a foot too short. But
vintage Goa.
Yeah.
And about six sizes.
Oh, but it's nice though. She knows what fits, so. Yep, Sarah's my clothes sort of picker, chooser, whatever. Anyway, I shall get back to you in a while. Hello, back again. Well, we've nailed one thing and it wasn't Amanda's gloves. we managed to get Dan's tea that, from work that he wanted. So I bought you a nice big chunk of Goan tea, Dan. So be grateful, young man. It wasn't cheap. But, yeah, I'm still looking for my hippie trousers. We've lost the other Daniel, our friend. But we'll find him.